we are being joined by the illustrious WWF Women's Champ, Jazz. And welcome,
Jazz. Thank you for being with us. How'd you get that black eye?
Wow, quite a shiner.
Well, that happened. Jazz, it happened in Salt Lake City, you understand, at our big live event Saturday night.
Hey, Jazz.
In a match with Trish Stratus.
Jazz, we're on the air. Hey, here she goes! Woo-hoo!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Oh, man, they are puppies!
Look at that black eye, that left eye of Jazz. Jazz, what are your feelings right now, as if we probably didn't know, as it relates to Trish Stratus?
Wow, look at that eye.
Well, I'll put her another.
She can say more with that look than you can in a book. Speaking of look, look at Trish.
Jazz, you think about what you want to say as we send it back to the coach standing by with Molly Holly.
You know, Molly Holly, I have to ask you, what on earth possessed you to attack Trish Stratus in the middle of the ring last week on Raw?
What possessed me? You know, I dropped that whole superhero sidekick thing because it was holding me down. I happen to be one of the best women wrestlers in the entire world, but instead of being able to showcase my talents on Raw, I'm stuck in the back watching some bikini paddle on a pole match. Give me a break.
I think I may be detecting a little jealousy here, like maybe your whole issue is that you aren't as beautiful or as desired as some of the other WWF divas. Is that it?
You know, I'd expect something like that from you, Terry. But for your information, I am the most beautiful, desirable diva in the WWF. And unlike some people, I'm also pure and wholesome.
Well,
pure and wholesome. Pure as the driven snow. So is Trish, but I think Trish dripped it. Woohoo!
Well, Jazz, what did you think of Molly's comments?
Hello, Jazz.
The headset's not working. I don't know.
We really are on the air.
And making our way to the ring, Molly Holly.
Molly certainly has a new attitude. And yes, I know the difference between Coach and Terry. That was Terry Becker interviewing Molly just a few moments ago. The purity driven snow for the stand here in Arizona. Trish has got some scores to settle here after getting that paddle broken over her head last week on Raw by Molly Holly.
Oh, look at Molly.
I don't think we're going to get much out of Jazz.
There's laryngitis. Lockjaw. Jazz, speak to us.
And just write us a note. And look at Trish taking it right to Molly Holly. I'll tell you what, this has been a hell of a night here tonight. The Undertaker apparently the number one contender over that criticism by Molly. Great move there by Molly and Trish with a drop kick.
A great move by Trish.
King, can you believe we're less than 2 weeks away? April 21st, Kansas City. It's going to be Hollywood Hulk Hogan and Triple H. The undisputed title on the line. It's just like WrestleMania all over again.
Maybe bigger than WrestleMania, JR. Triple H and Hulk Hogan. Don't get any bigger than that.
Can Hulk Hogan rally this fan support?
Where you going, Molly?
Get back to the top of the mountain one more time. Maybe for the last time. Who knows? And downstairs goes Molly Holly on Trish. Oh, hard knife-edge chop. I'll tell you what, King, if you ask me, and you did, Hulk Hogan deserves the opportunity to go for the richest prize in the business, the undisputed title. Hogan deserves it, and the fans deserve a pat on the back for helping make it happen.
Well, I agree 100%. I'd love to see Hulk Hogan. Well, the undisputed champion. That'd be great. Can't wait to see it.
Molly choking Trish in that foot. And Trish getting robbed of the oxygen right there.
You know who we have to thank for that match, don't you?
Oh, go ahead and tell me.
Mr. McMahon!
You're a good buddy. Off in the midsection by Molly Holly. I'll tell you what, that backlash is going to be extraordinary.
Look at this!
And nice handspring elbow by Molly Holly. Nailing Trish there. And that may be it. The leg is hooked. And Trish got a shoulder up that time.
Speaking of Trish, I usually am. What do you think of Trish? Jazz, what do you think of Trish?
Jazz not taking her eyes off Trish. I will add that to the equation. I'm not getting much of verbalization from our women's champion, that's for sure. Stone Cold still to come against Scott Hall and that match is scheduled to be a number one contenders match as well. I have no earthly idea what happens if Austin wins. Seems though the Undertaker has already won his.
Hang on, JR. I got to talk to the WWF Women's Champion. Come on, Jazz. One time, just tell us. Tell us what you think now when you look up there and see Trish.
They have better luck for the females. Cover and out of here, fall by Molly Holly on Trish. Exciting night here in the desert. Here in Phoenix, coming up this week. A lot of more live WWF action in the state of Texas. Friday in Amarillo, Saturday in Odessa, and Sunday in Abilene. Monday will be in Texas A&M for Raw as Molly Holly comes up. And the young lady that is pure as the driven snow. Pure and innocent. And
look at this!
Flexibility!
I love flexibility!
What an awesome athletic move! Wait a minute. Wait a
she
second.
Stop me!
Now she's talking. Hold on. Hang on.
Drifting Black Duck. Jazz's eye in Salt Lake City Saturday night. And O'Jazz pulling the referee out of the way.
Look at this! You're going to get some satisfaction!
Oh, God! Man, right in the face. Trish got hit right in the face by Jazz. The referee was down, King.
Look at that beautiful face.
Man, Trish is limp.
Jazz, what's wrong with you? What?
Trish has been knocked literally unconscious.
That was uncalled for, Jazz.
It sure was uncalled for. And look at Molly. Molly with a confident look on her face as if she did the damage. And it wasn't Molly. It was Jazz who did the damage.
What the hell is this? Oh, no.
And what a Molly beat Trish thanks to Jazz.
Molly Holly.
Thanks for joining us, Jazz. It's been a spot of heaven, champ. I cannot. I'll tell you what, if the referee was down, that would have been a disqualification. There's no doubt about that.
Well, let's take one more look at this. Jazz, watch this. You know what you did? We were about to see some satisfaction, but no. Oh, my God.